everybody. And we haven't been on in a while, and just thought we'd start back in this morning with a video of how to get better on Fortnite quick. If any of our videos before, you know that I myself, when I play, I'm more of a run and gun kind of guy, pray and spray, hide, and things like that. I've never really been good at building, so I thought that I would go on some of the professionals and go by some of their recommendations and find out some of the better ways to play and train and just to overall get better. And if you notice this morning, we're in creative, so you can see, just look right there and you'll see the island code of this that we've got here. This is created by, it was created by Tino, and it's a season 6 warm-up. I've done this a couple times before, and have seen some of the professionals do it, which are way far beyond my skill level. But we're going to try and give it a whirl and see if we can't get better, because, yeah, I'm lucky if I can place a wall and some stairs, quite frankly, so... But before we get started, I want to give a shout out to our sponsor this morning, which is the Don Pablo Coffee Company. We are sipping on some Pablo's Pride this morning. It's a whole bean coffee that is just fantastic. It's from Guatemala. I've been to Guatemala personally, and their coffee over there is just fantastic. So if you're looking for a good coffee to keep you awake in these early hours of the morning, sweating it out on Fortnite, just look no further than Don Pablo. Really good stuff. Good stuff. So let's go ahead and get in here this morning and see what Tito's all about. Server, link up, let's go. Okay. Alright, here we are. Okay, alright, there we go. Alright, so what we've got here is there's a couple different weapons you can select over here on either side. And then back behind us here, as you can see, there's the warm-up. We've got box fights, bow training. Obviously, we won't be doing that because there are no mobos. Then you got free build, 1v1 fight, aim duel, and crosshair. And what we'll do is we'll be looking at each one of those today. So let's see here. Let's see, who has joined us on the chat this morning? I'm without producer Gibby this morning, so I'm having to do it myself. So y'all just bear with me in case I don't get back to you right on time. Alright, so what I like to do is I like to go and try to get a couple of weapons. Like maybe the assault rifle. Maybe the tactical shotgun. Because truth be known, how many times are you going to find a legendary pump in game? I mean, sometimes you will. So I want to get the assault rifle, and I'm going to get the tac shotgun. And let's see if there's anything else cool over here. Let's see, we might have a submachine gun. I don't think I really need a sniper for a closing course like this. So let's have a look. All right, let's step right over here. We've got our weapons and we've got our slurp fish. So let's go to warm up. Okay, so here's our instructions right here. Break these and replace them with your own throughout the course. Okay, so this is a, obviously this is a course that's going to force you to break somebody's build and then force you to replace it with your own. So, all right, let's see here. All right, stay on the path, young Padawan, and follow the instructions throughout the course. Enjoy. All right, so let's see. Okay, so I'm supposed to break, so I'm supposed to break this wall, the brick walls down, but not the wooden walls. Okay, so let's see. I'm supposed to break this down. Okay. And then I'm supposed to learn how to edit. Alright. So then I edit it. Okay. Alright. I need to edit. Okay. Alright. Not sure how to edit. Alright. So. Okay, there we go. All right, so this looks like to me that we should All right, we know we got to push the button and we got to hold it to edit, and then somehow, why is it not letting me? Oh, I'm building stuff over myself. Oh, good. At least I got a roof. And a cone. How nice. All right, so we want to edit. Got to edit that wall. All right, so if you're watching me flail out there in the chat, you know, anytime, just go ahead and say, hey, you need to push this button. So, the peanut butter edit. Guess I better get ready for that edit, huh? Oh, that was not good. Okay. Alright, let's try that again. Go back into warm up. Okay. So I'll make an assumption here that I have to go through and I'm going to need to build something here. So I'm thinking that's going to be my L2. And am I supposed to build up to there? Oh, there's that guy. So hey, this is a really, really neat little course. Okay. Oh, I didn't get that one built in time. All right. So let's cut this one down. And then let's see, I think we're supposed to... Okay, so gotta build, and we need some stairs. Yeah. All right. There's some dude over there. Yeah, there's nobody up there. Okay. Ah. Uh-oh. Here's somebody. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Ah. Oh, well, that wasn't good. Anyway. Way too many bots. See what happens, folks, when you're just terrible, terrible, terrible at building? You just get eaten up by the bots. Alright. Let's go back again. Try this again. Hey, look, it's me. Yay. Okay, build all the way through the tunnel. Okay. All right, so I have to build to go. Okay, I think I got it. All right, I think I understand this. Well, maybe. Do I? All right, let's see here. All right, so I would, in this one I'd have to put a wall down. This one I gotta go up, so I gotta place some stairs. And where am I going? What am I doing? Okay. And there's a cone there. And let's see, gotta build up there. So that L2 jump. Get up there. Aha. Okay. All right, let's see. Dead end. So apparently this is a dead end. Okay, let's go back and see if there's another way. Aha, there we go. Okay, I don't need to go up. Okay, alright, now here's the combat section. So apparently we're supposed to. Oh, let's read the instructions. There are two enemies per box. Make sure to protect yourself when making edits. Okay, so I can't edit bots. Oh no. I guess he heard me. Let's creep up. Let's sneak up on him. Oh, no. Good thing they were terrible at shooting. Alright, anyway, so I'm supposed to chop this down without getting killed. Dang. Oh well, here we go. All right. Did I win the prize for getting the slowest edit ever? Place a cone or stair on the enemy. Okay. A cone or a stair. Place a high wall, edit a window, and place a cone on top of the enemy. Apparently it did not like me to try to place that cone on top of a place where you... Okay. It did not... They did not like that so well. Okay, that wasn't so good. Let's try that again. All right, place the wall by dropping down or staying one layer above. Okay. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Is he over there? Alright, so anyway, let's see here. We're learning to edit. But we ain't got wings. I see he's supposed to be in here somewhere. something we can go and jump down on. Where's his box at? Is he in the box? Oh! Oh, he fell in the water. Dun, 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 dun. Replace the wall diagonally. This protects you from being boxed easily. Where are all these guys at? Movement. Follow the arrows and kill enemies along the way. Alright, we'll try. Guy with a pistol. Alright, let's see. So, jump down here. We need to go diagonally? Is that right? So we gotta go, and we gotta place a wall or a floor out over here. Okay. We need to place a floor out over here. Uh-oh. There's that guy. Let's see. R1. So they want us to put one over here. R1. Almost. Bruh. So, yeah, I would say this is overall, this is a pretty good little course here to kind of teach you how to do something, because I'm actually starting to gain just a little bit of memory of where the controls are. Okay, so, all right, it's asking me to go down or up? Up and then down. Okay, no. Oh, it's asking me to go down into the box. Probably should have put. Through on the chat here yet. Anybody awake out there? Okay. Okay, there we go. Alright, controller's not freaking out anymore. It's telling us to go up. Okay, we're trying to go up. What are you doing to me here? Ah, okay. So that's what he's doing to us. I do like the sounds of where they go, ow. Hey, wait a minute. That's not fair. Jump, jump. Ah, I did not jump very well. I did not jump very good. Okay. Okay. All right, so what do we do here? So, all right, so they want us to go around maybe? Yeah, we're looking for a round. Okay, so we're camouflaged over there. Jump down on him and get shot. That's what I did. Okay. Alright. Do 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 do. Alright, so he's over here. Replace the wall from low ground, edit peace control, peace control, this is not something good, this is not good at all. Stop freaking out. Yeah. That was not what we wanted to do. Alright, so we can kind of go up there, maybe? Maybe I just didn't place it good enough. Let's go over here. See if we can't replace this. Okay. Alright, so... Oh, it won't let me go. Alright. Okay, let's see. Let's go around here. Okay. So, will it let me... Okay, we'll put that cone there. Slide on it. Alright. It's one of those edit things. I have the problem with the editing. Box the enemy. Well, can't box them if they're dead. So I guess I'm supposed to build up there somewhere, maybe. Hmm. it definitely makes you get your piece, try to get it in the right place. Man, I'm learning to build, but I ain't got wings. Hey, look at that. Didn't see that coming, did you? Don't think he liked that so well. I'm learning to build, but I ain't got wings. Learning to build. So many things. Oh, hey, who's this guy? Yeah, he's gonna want a piece of me, I'm pretty sure. Some fish. Get the slurp fish. Let's get back up. Get some health. Alright. Oh, peace control 2. Yeah, I didn't do so well on peace control 1, but let's see. Okay. Somewhere. Oh, there he is. So we want a peace control. Eh. Here. Oh, great. Love it. All right, so they want us to peace control down. Maybe. Or around. Aha. That was not what we wanted to do. Whoa. I'm learning to build. Oh, there's the dude right there. But I ain't got wings. Trying to build. Okay. Oh, let's see. He is that one. Oh, really? Where you at, dude? Aha! There we go. So he's in the box. Alright, he's in the box. We can't chop down. Okay, so it looks like we're finished. So where is the end teleporter? I don't know where that is. Oh, there's the arrow showing us the way. Alright, so we're heading to the end teleporter. Right. So piece control of builds. So I controlled him. Aha! Okay, that wasn't so bad. Surprise! Okay. Build over. Okie doke. Hey, you said build over. I gotcha. I see what you said. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Look, dude. All right, where'd he go? Where's he at? So, if I want to edit this, aha! Hey, I figured something out. Look at that. Surprise! Okay, side jump. Okay, what's that do for me? I jump to the side, and I skip to the side like my leg was broken, skipping and jumping. Oh! That was not what we wanted to do. shoot him in the butt. Surprise! Okay, side jump. Don't get shot in the face while you're trying to. Okay, place that over him. Hello. Oh, so we know he's up there. Oh. The cone. Okay, so cone the floor. Okay. Okay. Hey, dude. Floor. All right. Okay, I combed the floor. Quickly peace control the enemy when they move to the side. Okay, what's that mean? Take a couple of fish here. So we can get back up to speed. Alright, so they want me to roll. Okay. And let's see, they want me to do a little, well, can you peace control that? I guess you can knock it down. And then you can do a little peace controlling. Come from. Ow. Okay. Wow. All right. Totally wasn't fair for me to do that. Okay. Here's somebody. Where you at? Oh, he's up there. Gotcha. Ow. Okay, weapon swap. Oh yeah, this one. That's terrible. Man, that's too hard to hit. Wait a minute, he started back, man. Oh, come on, get back up. Get up. Jump. Jump. Okay, alright. So I think we're back to the beginning. So that is... That is the Tito Season... Chapter 2, Season 6 warm-up. And if you can do this stuff, man, well, you're way, way sweatier than I am. So I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, nope, there it is. There's back to lobby. Okay, so yeah, that is a crazy, crazy way to go. But anyway, hey, like I said, you go through all of these. You can, and if you see where the playlist, so you go through and we did all this. Edit course, tunnel, peace control 2, combat, combat 2, movement, weapon swap. And you can go through all of those. And then there are several different little variations of it to where you can go in and do a box fight and stuff like that. So, but yeah, that's pretty much it. I have not a couple times before. Spare you. Getting slaughtered by bots. So yeah, if you like this video, just give us a like. Come join us. We're also on YouTube at Skull Skitter Gaming, and we put videos up there every so often, like if we have a really, really good game or something to that effect. But if you want to watch our live stream, just come on back to Twitch, and we appreciate it, and we appreciate you guys watching. And thanks so much. And oh, want to give a shout out to our sponsor, Don Pablo Coffee Company, because without that fine coffee from Don Pablo, we would not be making these videos. So hey, thanks a lot, and hopefully we'll see you guys back soon.